How would you like to ride on a vehicle that needs no license, no registration, no insurance, has no problems with parking, and it's fun? This is our solar bike. Aloha from Hawaii, everybody. My name is Bill Lee, and I'm the CEO of Solar Motion. And the way our solar bike works is sunshine comes down, hits the solar panel. The solar panel, all four of these add up to 6 volts. That 6 volts is converted upwards, a DC to DC up converter, to 55 volts, which then charges this 48 volt battery and then goes to the motor. So when you hit the throttle, she takes off like a rocket ship. And you're on your way. It's a lot of fun. I love riding my solar bike. Our solar bike is awesome because you don't have to plug it into a wall to recharge it. All you need is some sunshine. And the sun's energy is translated into extra ride time. And this is true of so many more products, including skateboards, segways, wheelchairs. The future for rotating solar photovoltaics is limitless on land, at sea, up in space. This is the real deal, and it's just power from the sun. No pollution, no fossil fuels. Nature loves you. We have granted patents. We were the first ones to get patents on rotating photovoltaics, and this is in the United States, in Europe, and in Asia. This all started as I was an amateur beekeeper, and all of our hives here in Hawaii were overheating. So I sorted out a way to cool them down by making a solar beehive cooler that sucked air through the hive and allowed the worker bees to go out and forage as opposed to disbanding the queen. The next phase was, one holiday season, I put the solar cells onto a bunch of frisbees. And when I'd open up my trunk, they'd all start spinning. The kids went crazy. It was a big hit. We've got something like 3 million hits on YouTube with our solar frisbee. Further on down the road, we started putting them onto the solar bike. And this leads to the development we currently have in front of us. I love my solar bike. It's a lot of fun. And you blend in with nature. You smell the flowers. Every street corner you pull up to, there's somebody who's friendly, who actually talks to you. You're not stuck behind a car window or door. You meet people, and everybody loves you. Thank you.